will kill you before you even think about it.
Sounds like a win-win.
Well, no, no, no.
Go, monkey mom, come on. Oh, lock on. Oh shit, that was close. I'm gonna tell somebody.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I wasn't in front of him. You gotta keep in front of the dragon for some reason. Like most bosses in Dark Souls, you have to like stay behind him or underneath him even. This guy, you have to be in front of him or he'll destroy you.
Really?
Yep.
I was like, why is he constantly in front of him?
Right, you'd think like all the danger's in front, why are you in front of him? Yes, this is a good attack. This way. Okay, half health. This is dangerous time.
You got it.
You remember Nick Clark?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he beat this guy by using a shield and camping behind him. Like, he is so bad at video games.
That kind of kills the whole game, not gonna lie.
Dark Souls is a game about strategy and trying to get around your opponent. Yeah, I'm gonna use a shield and tank everything.
Yeah, camping is the only game.
Jump back. Good boy.
Oh, my dumbass really said, okay. Oh, come on, don't do it. Mm-hmm.
Please don't roll damage. Yes! Can this run count? Can this one count? Let it count.
Oh, shit, run.
What?
No.
This one doesn't count?
Run! Oh my god, he's so aggressive.
He's going monkey mode.
Yeah. Probably you're mad. Get him.
No, I almost did this flawlessly. Yeah, we're gonna end it with one of these.
Just a little poke in the nose. He dead. Good job.